gotta use the Hmong knife. Fuck, it's not sharp. Kill this bitch first. Fuck it, that's good. It's biting me! It's biting me! Rip out the gills. Check out what she's been eating. Toss that. Man, that's gonna be hella good. That's a fucking trout, dog. Okay, salt. I'm gonna smoke this bitch. Fuck it. This is the first time I'm doing this shit. That was good too. Can't wait to put this guy on the heat. Looks pretty good. Cover it better. Jump a bit. Some fresh green onions. Fresh green onions. Take out the yellow stuff. Once you rip the stems off, and then rinse this pepper bowl. Mash it, but fuck it. I like this a little bit. Oh man, I suck. There's a grass here. Grass is good. It's protein. Cows eat it. I like to do this. I shouldn't, but I like to do that. And some fresh pepper. I have the frozen pepper, but I like fresh pepper better. I'll probably get like 5, 7, 8 peppers. And I take out the stems. These peppers better be hot. Let me try it. It's decent. Pretty spicy. Hopefully I don't touch my eyes after. Need a spoon. Don't want to touch it. cut it that good. Fuck it. Put some salt. I'm Asian. Man, I didn't even cut it that good. I like to put a little bit of black pepper. Yeah, I put a little bit of fish sauce. Just a little bit. And I like to let it sit in the fridge for like 30 minutes or more. Should be good. Should be perfect. I gotta clean this bitch. Should have thrown it inside, but I did. And this is a goddamn meal. It's a little bit crusty, but it's good. Smells good. Oh, it's crusty and smoked. Yes. Look at that pink. Man, that's good. That is burnt on the other side a little bit, but fuck it. Man, this skin is fucking good as fuck. I gotta take out the fucking aluminum foil first. It hurts your teeth when you eat this. Have you guys ever ate aluminum foil? Man, this is perfect. I love eating pepper too, so. Cooked it for about 2 hours. It's a little bit burnt on the other side. Yep, a lot of it. I couldn't control the temperature as much, but fuck it. Catch and cook. Look at that pink. Man, trout is like a mini salmon. Hmong pepper. This is my first time using that grill, so I don't know how hot or not hot it would be, but it was fucking hot. We go. Always gotta have Hmong pepper though. I could eat Hmong pepper straight up with rice. Well, I slaughtered it like a bear. Lagunitas, man. Hmong pepper, trout, rice. This is awesome. Alright, catch you guys in the next one.